I really started drinking over in Iraq, and to stay up when we went out on like night missions and stuff. And yeah, I was just like, I'd be a turret gunner. We'd be on a long drive, long convoy somewhere, and I was like, I gotta drink something. And so I started drinking coffee.